Yo, is that food done yet?
Man, shut up, man. It's almost done. Rushing me.
Listen, I appreciate you giving me a place to crash for the night. Chi-Chi be tripping, because I be training all the time.
Yeah, of course, man. It's no problem. Even though I know we have our differences and stuff, and you insult me every other fucking day, but, you know, I got you. Here you go.
Wait a motherfucking second.
What, you got a problem?
What the fuck is this shit? These two little bitty-ass pieces of chicken. Did your monkey ass eat this on the way here or something?
Hell no, I ain't eat none of that chicken.
This the type of shit that makes me want an instant transmission to heaven to find and beat the shit out of Abraham Lincoln for freeing you motherfuckers.
Come on, those kinds of harsh words, you know what I'm saying?
Man, shut your bitch ass up. I should blow this whole motherfucking house up. You sad black bitch. Now you got 5 seconds to fix this problem or I'm knocking your bitch ass through the Earth's core.
Hey, man, just calm down, man. It's just no need to get a little crazy, you know what I'm saying? I'll make some more chicken.
You fucking better. Keep those watermelon munching lips off this batch, or I'll beat the color off you.
Looking for the hoochie daddy. Where the niggas that get ratchet? My son. Oh hell no! I thought you was a little foodie too.
Coming, coming.
Still broke. The goat is back. 5 years, and I'm still the youngest one out. 5 years, and y'all bitches are still broke. So don't take it out on me. Why the fuck are y'all coming at me for? Y'all hating ass bitches were hating on me when I was 9 years old. Talking all this shit when you don't fucking know me. So stop fucking talking. You did not come up. You had 5 years to come up, and you didn't. So don't blame. Take your dreams, take your dreams, take your dreams.
That's literally the edge of the universe.
Say my name.
My name is Jordan Belfort.
My name is Patrick Payton.
My name is Tom Shelby.
My name is Gustavo, but you can call me Gus.
My name is Walter Hartwell White.
My name is Rick Grimes.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius.
You're goddamn right.
You know we will meet again, right?
Si, hasta la muerte.
I have a structured settlement and I need cash now.
Call J.G. Wentworth, 877-CASH-NOW.
Hey nigga, I know your bitches need some new drip, so let me put you on. I got all this fire ass merch that will swarm you with hoes. Look at all this fire ass shit. You know damn well you want it. Finna get these for your girl, cause you missing out. Gonna take her ass to Pound Town tonight. So stop being a hoe and click the link below to cop you some heat. Got to get her the biggest size, cause she fucking fat.
Accidentally walked into a restaurant instead of my gym.
You want to know?
Yes, sir.
I don't even know if I can say this, and y'all gonna laugh at me.
I'm not gonna laugh at you.
I promise you, we're not gonna laugh.
Mm-mm. When I grew up, right, and I remember.
No, I'm not laughing at you.
Marco, I will catch you. I'm joking.
Fuck on my neck, fuck on my neck. What? On my mama, I did, nigga. On God, I did, nigga. On the deed to this house, I did, nigga. On my daddy that left me when I was 3, I did, nigga.
This is gonna be my celebrity phone call.
Tom Holland. Man, what the fuck? Man, I don't wanna talk to your bitch.
Hey, young
guys.
I'm just gonna say, cause these some nice ass tennis shoes.
What the fuck is going
on? Hold up, what do they? Oh, I know, these are Balaclavas. Balaclavas. Balaclavas.
Man, sign that shit out, y'all.
Balaclavas. Oh no, Balaclavas. Balaclavas. These must be foreign shoes.
Yeah, some foreign bitches. No,
yeah,
y'all.
They from like it, man. Yeah, they from foreign. They foreign
the
shoes.
Black.
Things that you can do that will make girls think you're more attractive.
So we'll start e4, e5, symmetrical king's pawn game, knight f3, knight c6, bishop c4, the Italian variation, knight f6, knight g5, white is trying to play the fried liver and take on f7, but now you'll play bishop c5, entering the Traxler counterattack, hitting this pawn, knight takes f7, attacks your queen and your rook, with bishop takes f2, attacks the king. You sacrifice the bishop to bring the king out, hitting it with the knight next, check, check, then open up the bishop like this. After white takes, we have check, king c3, queen b4, checkmate in just 11 moves with black.
Just a two of us. We can make it if we try.
Satisfaction. Benjamins, we don't fit when I drop down, post that shit.